kahle mina sex ngiyathanda.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
So muscle ulala sleeping with different guys, you can see ukuthi man. Imali bayangipha yes, but I'm enjoying this.
Oh, you understand? Okay.
Fana nawe. Oh, fana ne doctor. Kune doctor ingutsi leyo lomntana since afuna ukuba doctor. Umsebenzi wakho uyenza like fully. Uya enjoy. So mina bangivuke ekseni nje ngingathola imessage nyana. Ngiyazambela ngizele stradin.
Wow. Hello everybody, welcome back into the Chatroom Podcast. My name is Pindile Dlamini, but I go by Dogberry. And I'm so excited that we're here today because I have always wanted to have a sit down and have a conversation with an actual street walker, like a prostitute. So I finally got the chance to sit down with her. So what I did was I went to a Kempton Park, I took a walk, and I approached a lady and I said to her, Uguti, hello, may I please have your services? And she responded to me and said that, sorry, I don't do girls, you know, because she thought, Uguti, I want those type of services. But I said to her, Uguti, no, it's actually fine. I want a different service today. Please come sit down with me on a chat and on a podcast because I really, really am interested in hearing your story. Now, for the purpose of this episode, she is anonymous. We are changing her name because of the podcast. So for the purpose of the episode, we are going to call her Rose. And she's also hiding her face and she's going to tell us why. Rose, how are you doing?
I'm good, Pindi. And how are you?
I'm very well, thank you. Now tell me something, Rose. I mean, like, usebenza in the streets.
Mm-hmm.
Usebenza nge mask. Why is it that on this episode, when you're here on a podcast, you're now hiding your face? I'm sure abantu bakubonile
stratin. Some. Mm.
Oh, okay.
So angifuni bangilandele bazongifuna la ngikhona khona. I don't want customers, unnecessary customers. Ngihappy ngalaba bami laba ngidila nabo.
Oh, okay. Uhappy ngalaba odila nabo. So you actually have regulars.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow, that's interesting. But let's take it back because, you know, people become sex workers because
okay.
When, what pushed you and you're selling estratin?
Okay. I started when I was 16.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. I was a domestic worker.
Okay.
Right? 2010.
Okay.
New World Cup.
Mm.
Yeah. So I was working kulendlule and I was staying there, go back room.
Okay.
Sharp. So ngisebenza le couple.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. And then mawusebenza khona bo wenza and khona.
Ngiyaclean.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then ubhutwa lapho.
Yeah, because they were a couple.
Yeah. Wacala manje athi yho. Yo, u sexy man. Yebo?
Yeah.
How sexy. Boss.
Wait, they were a couple bashadile or they're just
bashadile, banabantwana but they're not staying with their kids.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So, they started offering me R500 per month.
So, le couple le lo putwa khona sika yaqala sika shela wena.
Yes.
Oh man.
Not even ukushela sika funa I service.
Oh.
Yeah. Cause one day what he give me one span kang se kitchen washing dishes. Phew. Ngathi man lo wenza into engithandayo man.
So where was the wife or the girlfriend at work?
Mm.
Wow, this sounds like a porn title.
No, at work. She was at work. Nah, your brothers, he was at work, but I got the laptop back.
Damn.
He came back, Azolanda e laptop back. Ungtelepeng was his it. I don't know if he was that horny or Gwenzagalin. Pa!
Kanti, bobu sebenza uku intengaganani, uguta figure at a point of spanking you.
No, I was just wearing a legging. The top, a long top, man.
Magak Spenka, didn't you feel violated? Didn't you feel like when the intenga melanga at that time? Bonga
melanga yenze, cause ngilenga tuwa, but nami ngaitanda.
Oh, okay, okay.
Then starting saying uguti, yeah, I can see uguti lemale sukpena la intini ngane.
Okay, Rose.
That's okay. If only per round day one, I could pull mkholo wakho.
Wow.
That's okay. Kanjani, so I could pull on a malin. So mina ngicabange maybe uma 100 rand. What, 5 clipper?
Oh, wow.
5 clipper. That's okay. I keep you sleeping, Muslento. Siyashaya sayivala. Yayibo?
Yeah.
Yeah. And then ngathi okay, mara inhliziyo ithi kunesibindi uyaphilisa sibindi uyabulala.
Yeah, yeah. Mhm.
Ngathi man. Wakhuphuka. Wangishiya lapho, ngakamphendula, wangishiya lapho. Kuphuka ama stairs, uyekamereni landi laptop. Manje I was having a meeting with my mind and my are we doing this? Are we not?
Yeah.
Are we doing this? Are we not going to fuck? Yeah, I want money, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
I get going to say, "What am I going to say?" Okay. So you're in the lab.
Yeah.
Atay. Only room was in the lagwam.
Okay.
Masi room in lag. Uguze. You're going to be safe.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then as you wanna puma, I'll follow you.
Mm.
I went. My figure very say shy.
Nah, this guy, I got said, okay, let's book, let's get a B&B or a hotel. When's the corner, corner lap or HR didn't like? Phew.
And now I'm desperate, I need money.
Okay.
Yeah. So I'm going to go to a girl, I'm Caesar.
A girl?
Yeah. The wife.
I'm Caesar, man.
We have some friends in the night, some cattle, singing shyly night, and then, Avon. Mm. Guys.
Maceda.
Sayishaya lapho sayishaya ngithi imali phela lengitsembisana as no. Angisho ngikholisa umfazi.
Okay.
And then what's okay imali yakho ngizokuphena month end ngomholo wakho.
Okay, okay.
Okay. Ngithi meaning wena uzohlalulela nami somos. As maybe a week ngana nawe guys one.
Okay. Okay. So you felt like that's not bad. It's not a lot. Okay.
Sayishaya la pen. But ibhore masekufika ukuthi ugayi ngathi saka yakhetha.
Oh, saka yakuthanda. So this is interesting for me because I mean like you're describing to me the way ufike ngakhona and ebo ukuthi bowusebenzaphi. This was before uqala ukusebenza studying.
Yeah.
And then chuthi uqale ngokuthi uthengisele your my boss.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So he was your regular customer. Okay.
Mm.
How long? Beni tengisela na ni transactor for how long?
From 2010. Oh, the lady was back then on 2011.
So it was a full year.
Yeah.
Man, ben push a relationship must then.
What relationship? Kahle kahle.
Bese kakuthanda. Was there any point la asuka khona athi no asingayiyenzeli la endlini or every single time it was like in his home?
Yeah, always. We never went out.
Did you ever like do it in their bedroom?
Yakhe.
Yeah,
no.
Mfazi wakhe.
No.
Oh, at least he was respectful ngale yonto leyo.
Mm.
God.
Mm.
Wena bosomthanda?
Kancane.
Okay.
Ooh,
so uthe uyagcwalisela. Bo uhola malini lapho? And then masaka igcwalisa beyihlangana ibe imalini.
Bengihola 2000.
Okay.
And then plus 500.
Mm-hmm.
And then it was
2.5.
Showcase leyo.
Oh, that's nice.
And during that time 2010.
Yeah, yeah.
That was money.
Bo pusha. Okay, that's great.
Mm.
And so then why did you leave that job?
Because the wife was back.
Damn. Hey. O wife, uyele wabhaca ukuthi the husband ulala nawe as the domestic worker. Damn. How did that happen?
It was on a Saturday. The wife went clubbing with friends.
Okay.
Right. And then the husband came back early that night. Rose, are you here?
Mm.
Yeah. And then I opened the door. Wafiga. Vele, as old as cat, must figure. Mara figure. How? We forgot to lock the door. How the wife came back around 2:11. Rose. As me as Mzwang. Because she knocked once, Coco. Then the door was open.
Can't you wait? I mean, like, it's 11 o'clock, and when Ulala in the headquarters, Begafunani in your space, because I mean, like, I think Uguti, I would assume Uguti, you knock off at a certain time. Begafunani lapho.
No, she was drunk.
Okay.
The house is empty. Maybe. Begafuna ukuthi ngizohlala naye ngale. Maybe sishaye few glasses.
Oh, bese ni close ngale yonke.
Yes. So makafika ngale, no. Surprise.
Undoda yakhe is actually in the headquarters with the domestic worker. How did that go down? Azange akushaye.
Awu nami ngisengidlala ngisho ngibamba ingubo. Indoda naye laphena ezenzeni. Baby. Accident ecabangayo always. Yebo. What do you mean? Hey, when I rose, I trusted you. Hey, wara. I was like, indoda yakho mina ngibona nje angenela endlini angazi.
Eish.
Athuthi yangishaya indoda imbambe.
Ibambi wife.
Yes.
Ukuthi angashayiwe.
Baby, let's go talk in the house. I'm shaking that time.
You're scared. Are you scared for your life? Are you scared ukuthi uzokushaya? Or are you scared ukuthi you're about to lose your job?
No, I'm scared ukuthi ngimdisappointe ngaleyo ndlela.
Oh.
The time sasitshontsha angangibhacanga benganandaba.
Ungekho scared at the time. Ukuthi umdisappointe.
Manje I'm scared because, babe, ndoda. Eyibona? Yeah, but angiregreti isevisi yami naleyo muntu.
Because you were having a good time or because bega nurture financially?
Both.
Okay. Mm. Okay. Mm. Where is he now? Are you guys in contact?
No.
Still in a relationship?
The lady pela fired me.
Ooh.
He threw me out without impatlazam.
He's the one that actually threw you out. Ha!
I'm so funny that I'm innocent.
Oh.
Ongim seducile mina.
Oh. Mm. Oh, damn, you must have felt horrible.
Yeah.
Where did you go? I mean, like, you're thrown out. It's probably 12 o'clock at night. We're going 11. Except, where to?
A friend's place. Mang fia yam cook a la uta chum and was over right. Yeah, little zen zing, Elizabeth. Was over right. The following morning, we are phone the lady. Uthi akasafuna ngibona next week. Yeah, and akasafuna ngibona near her husband.
Hey, it's quite annoying. Ukuthi amadoda don't get consequences for izinto ezinje because he was also participating in the crime. And uye kahle instigator. Bekafaka ipetrol.
But at least ukhonile ukuthi angithumele i3K. For getting kono transport, getting a cab from Bloemfontein.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. So, what send the limali? Did you go back to Bloemfontein or you stayed here?
We in Zanle. Hi, Baba.
So, what did you do then? Because manje, it's probably a Monday. I'll say Benz.
But we need 3K.
Okay. Okay.
And then I was saying, telling us, okay, it's fine. We are can I have my money?
Okay.
Yeah. Mm. So, meaning 2K layer. Plus this 3,000. So we 5K.
Good.
And I'm telling the friend, Gutsi, can I just for maybe a month?
Oh.
Money plan.
Okay. Like you crash. Okay. Umgani wako yena, is she working?
No. Umgani, you're panda.
We are panda. Ukupanda kushukutin. Ukupanda kanjani yena.
I'm a boyfriend.
Oh.
Una ma allowance, I... Few yen.
Oh, wow. That's actually an official job.
Mm-hmm.
She's a professional girlfriend. Okay. How did you then get to a point la ulahlekelwe umsebenzi and then now uzozithola uyasebenza?
Lo wami manje.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm sure I lost the job.
Mm-hmm.
Ngiyabona ukuthi ayi man. Phela lo muntu lo bekangenza umakhosha.
Okay.
Apparently.
Okay, yeah.
So let me just continue.
Oh, I mean, because yes, you were providing a service. He was paying for the service. So, okay, okay. Mm.
Then I said, okay. Streets are calling me. Hmm. Streets are calling Rose. I was working at what's this? Lepe Gibson Park? Glenmarais.
Oh, okay.
Maybe I tell Glenmarais.
Oh, okay.
So the friend was at Gibson Park CBD.
Okay, okay.
Mm-hmm. So I said, okay, how?
It's close.
Friend, let's go clubbing.
Mm.
We went to. Kune chisanya mama lapha ya.
Hayi ungayisho igama layo ngoba bazokulocate vele bagcina sebakubhaka ukuthi ubani uRose.
Yes, then we went there. Clap. Balakatha. Kuza ama celebrities nakuthi nama celebrities ava service.
Hayi wena.
Mm.
Wow.
Phela moya eklabini ngisho uyageza bamuhle.
Yeah.
Bacanga ukuthi maybe lo mntana une career uyasebenza or something kanti. Makacela kushela nje. That's what I want.
Oh, okay. So tell me about, I mean, like, so you are saying, Guti, you started picking up your customers in the club.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me how far true is lento le eyamavuso. And nani Guti, if you pick up a customer in the club, and then nehamba nelani yakhona, and then if akakubhadali, then uyambophisa. Do you guys do that? Do you do it?
No.
Oh, okay.
Because mina, when we leave the club,
mm-hmm.
already senior jokes in front of Malin.
So got nigil into yako.
Yeah.
Yeah, because uguya ufike ndini angakakuphi imali. Have you ever had somebody change my mind that, you know, actually I'm not going to pay you?
Yeah. Well, what, you know, this is too much. Ufuna 1,000.
Mm.
I'll give you 300 or 500.
Okay.
Basically, it's why. Mm. As angina enough my cash.
Mm.
It's okay. Ngizohlala la kwakho until one hour. Leo, I mind.
Wait.
And remember, I don't have a place to stay. So I might as well.
Until it's 20,000. Wow.
Mm.
Okay, until it's 20,000. So your going rate is 1,000 per guy.
Mm-hmm.
Is it per night?
Yeah.
Okay. Tell me something. What is the most amount that you have made on a business day? Like, on a 24 hours, what's the most amount you've made?
It was 4.5.
Yeah. Must totally increase because Bokhola 2.5 mm-hmm. as a domestic worker. And then now you're in the streets in a day, you can get a day where you make 4.5.
Yeah. Because remember, now I knew go. Unyobisa noma ubani.
Oh, okay.
Mm. Uyabheka ukuthi mani la noma ngafuna intawo ngiyilithole la.
Oh.
You understand? Okay. But sometimes, okay, but you know what, sometimes you sell because now you're honey.
Oh.
Yeah, not just ukuthi wenza imali.
Mm.
So naye loyo omthengisela because you're honey. Noma ngathi naye 500, naye 300, you'll take it.
Oh, okay. So you are a type of person who actually enjoys her job. But man, I really want you to take me back. I mean, like, we spoke about, yes, you crashed at a friend's place. You said to your friend, okay, let's go clubbing. I want to get into the decision. Lasso uti kona, ah, fuck, man. Yes, you told us, okay, valuable thing, so might as well, the streets are calling me. But when did you actually decide, uti, man, lento ngiyenza every day? When did you decide and how did you decide that?
Yes, a woman. Got a little mini sex in your hand.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
So, muscle ulala sleeping with different guys, you can see good man. I'm not wearing it, yes, but I'm enjoying this.
Oh, okay.
You understand?
Okay.
Fana nawe, oh, fana ne doctor. Kune doctor, ingu zileo, lomtana sinza funu by doctor. Umsebenzi wakho uyenza like fully. Uya enjoy. So mina bangivuka ekuseni nje ngingatholi message nyana ngiyazihambela ngizela estradini.
Wow. Wow. How long have you been doing this?
From 2010.
2010 is 2024 now. So you have been studying for 14 years.
World Cup. From World Cup. Mbala lab.
Mbale. Oina babantwan.
Yeah. By four.
By four?
Yeah.
Damn. By as you go to 7
No.
Oh. How do you hide it from them?
Because ngiyaphuma. Oh, abahlali nami anyway.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And manje zakho bayazi ukuthi mama uyeza ubuye emsebenzini.
Mhm.
Umupho umsebenza umntwana akanandaba ukuthi wenzani.
Oh.
As long makathi ufuna iskuta, uza neskuta. Makafuna ini uza nalezo zinto lezi.
Ukhona umntana okuwo wakho omconceive on duty.
Mhm.
Ubaba wakhe uyamazi.
Since ngimgcina that day.
So by
four. Remember when you do this,
mm-hmm.
we don't exchange contacts.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, so magahambile uhambile because lo ungicelile ukuthi eh mfethu you want 1k.
Mm-hmm.
Can I give you 2.5?
Okay.
We go raw.
Sure, but that's 2.5. Risky.
2.5.
Okay.
Oh,
but we enter in a month.
Yeah.
So manje so yenza in a night as long as it's raw. Okay.
Mm.
So kula ucash akhona. Bayingaki obakheshe on duty amongst the four kids?
By two.
By two?
Yeah.
With fathers that you don't know?
Yeah.
Okay. So laba by two abanye abo baby daddy uyabazi?
Yeah, umjolo, yeah.
Okay, so I like the fact that usibogu umjolo. So you do go into relationships.
Mm-hmm. Omunye phela ngamthola uthi uyathengisa, then angazi uyakhesha or uyakuthandile na, and then end up dating.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Tell me, do you have like regulars in your job?
Mm.
I mean, like, umuntu aloke ebuya, ebuya, ebuya.
Baning.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. That's why angisiye straight, ngiyasthanda straight.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because sebayakwazi kuleso straight.
And noma eza kumuntu uyazi ukuthi noma kanjani kumele ngize ngiphethe
imali kanje.
Yeah, ngikherise.
Oh, akherise. Mm. Are there bad days? Uthi namhlanje umile esiqadini ungatholi umuntu.
Uthi waiting for the regular to call dololo. Dololo, dololo. So but leyo mampara week vela jo. Eshuthi kunje uthi I must not name the place.
In the yeah, no, maybe don't name the place because then it will reveal because I really want to take it seriously and respect you about protecting your identity. Tell me something. So my figure mina lapaya Ekinton Park and I picked you up and I approached you. Beni me for sure beni four, you know, as ladies. So who protects you is that dini? Because I would assume ukuthi, especially la ngithole khona, like it doesn't look safe. Uba nongadayo.
Some guy lapaya. Apparently,
okay.
Remember, kuthi I bashed umngani.
Okay.
Umngani lo, this guy wabhadalile rent.
Okay.
Bona basebenzela the guy.
Oh.
Yeah.
A pimp.
Yeah.
Okay. So, umngani u guy ubhadala rent.
Mm-hmm.
Bayama estradini. And then ahambe ayothengisa. Abuye nemali.
Angisho some, they'll want to sleep with you at your place.
Oh, so they host.
Yes.
Okay.
So abayaya lapha obviously mabaqeda ukubhadala imali sala kuphi? That guy.
Oh.
So protection, wena ungabona ukungekho safe. Thina si safe kabi lapha.
Okay. U guy like so he takes a percentage. Who's badala ngayo leyo mali le?
Yeah.
No, he's a real pimp.
Mm-hmm.
Damn. When are you under that pimp?
Mm-mm. Mina sengipha lo. I have yokuthi at least ungiphe
protection.
That's why ngisho ukutshela ukuthi bengijola. Mangithola boyfriend ngiyaphuma lapha. I move in.
You move in.
Ngakufika.
Oh, okay. My third boyfriend, you move in. And then you move back.
Mag new.
So when I got you, I'm not down. I'm not
down.
No. But I mean, like, you're making a lot of money. There's a night, lauzo yenza 4.5. Why ungazitholeli, like, an apartment, uhlale khona?
Remember, nginabantwana bayi-4. Imali le mangiyithola kumele vele ngithumele kuphi?
Oh, ekhaya. Oh, okay.
Eya mibuhlungu because ayingivele ngibe njengalaba abangana abantwana. Yes. I-rent malini?
I mean, ungayithola i-apartment nge-5,000. That's money you make in a day. A good day.
A good day.
It's not every day. Oh, I see. Mm. Now, tell me something. How do you protect yourself? I mean, like, ukthola amagcikwane.
Hayi sesiyathandaza, Nkosi.
Uziprotekta ngomkhuleko?
Ngiprotekta ngonkulunkulu because nje vele hayi. Ayikho enye. But I'm sure the protection we use condoms very always.
Yeah.
But kunala babazokucela. Yes.
Okay. And then you just give it to them.
Yeah.
When do you think ukuthi
lento leya ama prep sesicabanga manje sesingaka but la look here back then.
Yeah, I mean like you started in 2010. Wow.
I prep into manje.
No, because I'm tender as well. I mean, like, shooting for the past 14
years. Oh, God. Because it's my life, I'm not going to say this. Serious, perfect.
Uzofika nini ezingeni la ubona khona ukuthi yazini lempilo yasestadini ngiyayeka and I'm going to find myself a place ngihlale nabantwana bami.
Angikacabangi.
Oh, okay. So when I actually do it, you can still push.
So,
what is a secondary business or ikabangayo that you can go into instead of ugumestratin?
Ayiko. Remember, kuthi ngiyisikola ngoku grade 9.
Oh.
Ne. Mwakabanga la na la imashop la so afuna imetric ngito papi.
Okay.
So le isangisebenzela manje iza ngiyisebenzise.
Wasiyekela nesikole.
Angihlaniphanga vele ngiyafaila.
No, I didn't mean to laugh at that. Angikhleki. Angikhleki and I really apologize for laughing. Okay. Well, I mean like it's good that you've accepted yourself. Yeah. And well, uhlakaniphile because you've found other means.
And I mean I'm honestly speaking, ne. Ngithandela amadoda ashadile.
Oh.
Yeah.
Why?
Bakucabangela.
Bayacabangelana. Nakuthi bayacabangela, bakucabangela ngani?
Makayolala nawe obvious kuyazi ukuthi noma kanjani. Uzokupha imali yakho le enivumelene ngayo. Akuthengele nokudla. Makakudropa. Bangidropa mina sis.
Okay, nice. Nice. I really like that. Ukuthi like bayacabangela. So kusho ukuthi you've actually met a client ongacabangeli. Injani client engacabangeli?
Umuntu afike alale na akubuke abhokhe. Yabona Empress Palace. Ngapha. Lama hotel ngapha. Yeah. Uyabona umuntu ubhokhe iplace idura nga. Ayi nale mali umshaje yona incane. Exeni he. In the morning, okay, when we have the shower, you cut it up here. How's Lalis? I figured okay, I beg you, my pants will actually in a note. One bill. Actually, I'm a little and Tim's in a yon.
Oh, okay.
Like maybe for one K. We should 300 rand.
Oh, no.
And from Imperials, we are a lachala call. You must Uber.
Oh.
Because I'm going to take slap here.
Oh, so ugrobi le kanjani?
Kahle kahle.
Pussy heist.
Pussy heist.
Yo.
Ungabe leyo nto.
Awuna number.
Awuna number. I registration imoto uyazi. Mara ngithi. Uyambona ukhama mngani wethu, khama eze.
Okay.
Yeah, one day sohlangana.
Because bus trial is strade. Where do your favorite customers work? Ngifuna understand ukuthi like benzani, who are they, and like how much do they earn if we understand ukuthi basebenzaphi.
Mina ngazi basebenzaphi because most yabo abangani bama DJ.
Oh,
you understand. So mawa uye eklabhini so bathola laphiyana nala estradini nje uma ngizibonela nje imoto enhle nje engichazayo inyama lapha phambi kwayo ngizenza ngathi ngikhuluma ngefoni. Asho ngizobe ngigcoke kahle ngisexy.
Oh, okay. So Mao's male eceleni kwemoto, then you're able to negotiate naloyo muntu.
Yeah, I'm sure. I contact.
Okay, okay. Where are your parents?
Basemakhaya.
Basesekhona kodwa.
Yeah, my mother.
Ubaba?
I am mother.
Umama uyawazi umsebenzi owenzayo. Umfihlela kanjani?
Uzongibona kanjani? Cause ule ngila.
Yeah, yeah. But surely, I mean, like, you're one of my two mhlaba mncane, and you've been doing this for 14 years. And the most starting now, ufaka ngale mask le. Surely, bakhona abantu odibana nabo, and then word is on the street, and then bamtshela umama ukuthi.
Wamtshela kanjani? Lo muntu useBloemfontein, ngise Kempton Park. Abantu abengakho abaseBloemfontein obaziyo, abazana nomamakho. A few.
Okay. So, usestradini, surely, zikhona izinto eziningi owake wazibona.
Like?
What is the most scariest thing eyakuyenza ukuthi uthinke twice ukuthi yazini lo msebenzi ngiyawuyekela?
Wangithatha ugayi, sengena emotweni athi siyobhukha.
Okay.
Athi mase sendleleni sithi highway uthi yena le mali ngifuna yaka nayo and manje uyangibusidala ngibona la estradini he wants to fuck me for free.
Okay,
ngithi ha for free kanjani manje? Yebo ngiyakwata for free kanjani manje? Wayikhipha la bona la mnyango wayikhipha igani wayibeka la athi ngithi sizolala ene mahala. Ngathi mahala. At least ke ngiphe something. Yeah, something fethu.
Azange uthuke nyaka beke isibhamu la because
isibhamu ase ayi umuntu ongasisabi.
Yeah.
Ha. Ngafana ngabona ngathi yabona la. Iza ngimuphe le mpahla.
But then that's rape.
Yeah. Kusho ngike ngarejwa. Ha, kusho ngirejwa.
Sorry, I didn't mean to laugh. Okay. I'm really sorry.
So, bongas. Ke wagejwa. Mawusho kanjani manje ngikhani ngibona.
Yeah, it's rape. Yeah. I mean, like, ukufostile. I'm so sorry that you were raped.
No, man. Yaza ngihleki. Kubuhlungu. Manje ngiyayibona lento ukuthi ya. Ukulalwa isibhamsila.
Yeah. It is scary. And I mean, like, so when, because you didn't realize ukuthi it's rape at the time, where was your pain? Was your pain ukuthi akakunikeza imali, or was your pain ukuthi kunesibham?
Yabona yonke into, mangise stradini ngenzani?
Wenza imali.
Thank you. Ipain wokuthi imali ayikho.
Uke wambona that guy.
But uhlala ePretoria. Kuse ngapha bekazele nje vele umshikashika wakhe.
Kanti uphi the guy on protector? Why angakuprotectanga
for me? Mina remember ukuthi angikho under yena.
Eish.
Wakhumbulela ukuthi mina angikho under yena.
Kumele uthole ama secret services abazokuprotecta la.
Yeah, ndoda manje sengifuni lo. Sengifuna uba uloya ke.
Ufuni
because le nto engiyenza ngifuna kuyeka.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, I enjoy it.
Wow. Well, it's good. I mean, like, kona mantu abavuka ekseni and they don't enjoy their jobs. So, shithi wena uthulele i job o enjoy yayo.
Kusho ukuthi la ngiyenza khona ku risk ngale yondlela that day bengibona ukuthi hey ku risk muslento le. Cause lo muntu mangabe ngiyala angibulala.
Nami bengithukiwe manje ngilanda la ngithole khona. So, I was like a bit concerned mawuthi wena nina ni safe. But it also looks like ngathi bathengisa ama drugs laphaya. Are your friends under the influence? Are you under the influence?
Remember, Labena, they work for this guy. So this guy in the morning, we are bapa.
Bapa in.
By a sniff. So meaning, when I got that, I'm about to tell Iran to pay a lot with this guy. Bapa tell her nani. Because money, they cannot go out without
stuff. Ish. So do you think Uguti, Uguti, bazo bema every morning, kona intabai valayo ngaparat kwa?
I mean, I think for an amount to book why.
Oh, okay.
Like, kuna wanyi bati, ish mwenye toilet, I need a smoke. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think soba ngenile.
Wow, that's wild. Mm. You're comparing ukwai with drugs.
And ebonu si kwa njan.
Ukwai njan.
That's why ukwai maninto.
It's not as bad as drugs. Mm. So you can't compare the two?
I'm comparing because if you can see them in the morning, my phone, yo.
Abo kwai.
It's bad. My phone like this. It's snow. Maybe it's snow.
Oh, okay. So, bayagwazi abagwazi bona ukuthi basebenze anymore without a snow. Melungu hoke up nabangani bakho ukuthi bezela ku podcast bangixoxele bona story sabo.
Yeah.
Bazovuma.
Ngizoba angisho noma ngisho manje say uyiphezele for clip ungithembise yona.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, nabo mabeza imali obvious.
Why nithanda imali kangaka? Ngizokunikeza imali yakho. Don't worry about it.
Mfethu.
But why nithanda imali kangaka?
Abona manje one skirt.
Mm.
Ungithathe kuphi?
Ungithathe
kube ngenza imali.
Oh, okay.
Phela sometimes kunabanye uthola ukuthi ungiphi 150.
Eyani 150?
You around.
Okay.
Simampara phela manje.
Oh, okay, okay. So
it's so when uthe multi four clip ngathi awu manje.
So
and uthe I hour.
Yeah. Yes, it was still within time. I was obuyela emsebenzini.
Ngiyabuyela. And mang figure very kruma na wong is in fana nai. Yapil.
And then bazo was available. Okay, okay.
Baby bita li tlaka la la bita biso. O li tlaka la la bita biso.
You should see neon.
I pepa lenja buliso.
Okay, mani. But don't you think, ukuthi like, okay, yes, pepa lenja bulo, but don't you think, ukuthi manje sesi litola ngendlela, enga slimaza tina?
Slimale how?
Like, I mean, like, but biggest bomb in my tongue in kuna manje. You can get infected.
We are
called. I was no to tell up.
We are called to eat doctor Uchove Muntu injection room. So now I'm that baby pet day.
Okay, okay.
Because I in Zali
every time.
Yeah.
Do you still count your body count? Really? Uyazi nje ukuthi bayingaki?
Yo. Ipase incane, ipase train. Masuyeni ku train.
Okay, okay. That's fine.
Uzoba counta kanjani mfethu?
Hey. In a day, what's the most okay, like, ushukuthi yabona namhlanje ngisebenzile.
Five.
Five is not bad. Yeah, five is not bad.
It's not bad if uthola umuntu o that can. He has normal sex, maybe like nishaya. Hey.
But five also means ukuthi busy, maybe like day and night. Because if each are going to take. What's your most time? Are each gonna take 2 to 3
no,
hours?
No, 5 in your show, like during the day.
Oh
yeah,
wow, damn. So it's fun another Baba said cheeky tigers because I've heard with the cheeky tigers, they can take 10 because upu kanje irumbang and abaya pum. Wow. When it's shooting most in a month, you make a lot of money.
But are we born? I mean, as well, I born.
But in a month, you end up plus minus how much? I mean, like you've said, in a day, you can make 4.5. So in a month.
Busy.
In a busy day, okay. So in a month, 10?
Yeah. But remember, I knew we born your 10. If 9, 4.5. Obvious, maybe 2.5, you're sending it home. You understand? Sasa, 200. Mm. Ebo, So are we both easy as e? Yeah.
Would you recommend ukuthi umntana akho wentombazana enze lo msebenzi owenzayo? Why?
Hayi man, mayigcine ngami man. Phela it's starting to get sentenced, guys. For you to get those customers, you must work. Awuvela umela phela uthi no, seduce them.
Kanjani?
Ngamehlo. Yenza mabona ukuthi ukubhekile, uzobona umuntu okubhekile, uyalizwa ilihle likubhekile. Do something.
Bese uzoza vele.
Kahle.
Oh, kuyasetshenzwa start. Shuthi ifuna ukuthi ube sharp. Okay.
That's what I say. Manje abangani bami bayasho ukuthi sisingese kunengishop lapha e-Captain Park, we buy iwasho, yabo. Sigeza ngazo, sigcobisa ngalama oil ukuze sibe right, sibe kuthola ama customers.
Oh, I really. Okay, I really like that. Ukuthi uyageza. So you actually protect your even your spiritual life. So manje yini le engeza ngayo ukuthi nithole ama custom?
Ngiyibizela yini manje?
Anyeke uyibize. Ikhona okwazi ukugeza ngayo ukuthi uthole umshado?
Hayi umshado angazi.
Wena ufuna le yokugeza ukuthi uthole ama custom. And then
remember when you wake up and bath, awubathele umshado. Ufuna ukuthi mawuphuma lapho ubonakale. Yeah, my client is.
Okay. But then, I mean, like, man, mile lapha because he started and I see, it's okay, in the main of my groups. And chatelana my customer?
Mom, I cover, like, now, I'm sure I'm going to my customer. Because I'm here.
Mom, I'm going to cover the
obvious. Because, guna lawyer, I'm going to figure out, Rose.
Okay.
Upi. Okay. I'm going to mean. Nalo uthi ngifuna uRose kanti uhoni ufuna uheva manje uthi okay phindi yoza
abasebenzi labantu
kunama lunch kunama tea break bayaphuma labantu
bayaphuma amaqeda abathola ilona
nabo doctor balapha e RV ba
abo doctor base RV most wenu ungazitholela umuntu right
exactly
I mean that's how you fell pregnant.
But I think manje angabi ready.
Okay.
Phela sengina 4 yabantwana mfethu.
Yeah.
So manje ngisebenzela labantwana. Mawuzo fika umuntu right uzafika one day but for now.
So you're saying kuthi abo doctor base RV baphuma esibhedlela bathatha lunch time ba dinga service.
La ile thule engayithola angisho ba nema smoking breaks. Thole sabamingali bayabhema lapha ndlule lapha. Bese ngiyalapha ngibabuza ukuthi mangifuna ukwenza into sosotho awubabuzi ufuna bona.
Okay. Okay, wow. I like the fact that you've got I'm a customer arrives mostana. Oh wow. If umuntu ungenile estradini sekasebenza estradini and then manje ufuna ukuphuma. I understand ukuthi wena uthe awufuna ukuphuma. If loyo muntu ufuna ukuphuma, wena how would you advise them?
I mean, I don't know. Uphuma bese uyoyena uneplan na
I mean uzoliyenza iplan
phela anye ukuphume and then go back home and just sit
okay
uyijwayele imali
yeah
uyogcina uthi noma ufika lapha emakhaya uthingise labo umkhulu abalapha ababuye pain ngiyakutshela oho
hayi usukela bomkhulu ha eh anyeke
Blackberry oh nina umsebenzi Hey, nina nazi nina. Nizobona one day. Njengoba uthi bengibatshele ubazokutshela. Abona mina ngitshela story sami.
Yeah.
Ukuyezo uzokutshela story sakhe.
No, I would really like that. I would really love to sit down nomunye. But you know what I enjoyed about having a conversation with you? To know ukuthi you're not forced. Uyawuthanda umsebenzi wakho. And you're taking care of your kids. You know? So I really like that. And I really hope Uti, you know, well, I can't say hope Uti, you get another job. Nam nya wenza lomsebenzi and I'm really happy about it. But then mina Uti nje, well, the difference is that mina ngime starting. Mina ngiyenzele phone-ini. So if maybe you want to retire, ungaphume starting nakuda uze ngizokufundisa.
Yeah, upgrade.
Well, it's not an upgrade.
Upgrade. Strata.
uzo yenza lo o upon her because then you can be safer wenza nomuntu wakho.
But le yena mus bayangibukela.
Yeah.
How is it to be on cameras?
Well, for me, I think you're fine because you're safe. And uyenza nomuntu oyiwani. Well, me na ngiyenza nomuntu oyiwani. Abanye bayenza nomuntu oyiwani. So maybe one day nami ngingarecruita uzihlalele. And awudingi snow laphaya.
I'm very mean ngisebenzisi.
Oh, okay.
Ngisebenzisa intsango.
Yeah.
Nokwai.
Oh, intsango nokwai phela. And then, but we are pools on duty?
Yeah.
Do you find yourself with so pools every day?
Mm.
Oh, pools every day. You're an alcoholic.
Soon to be recovering.
Soon to be. What man just says, right?
Yeah.
Okay, well, that's fine. When do you think you're going to recover? Do you want to recover?
Not really.
Oh, okay. Now,
yes, remember, Gusi. These things, sometimes when you do them sober and when you do them tipsy, there's a difference.
Ganjan.
Mau tipsy, I'll be namahloni, I'll be namahloni umchelo, good thing fun malia manch.
Oh.
You understand?
Yeah.
Mau sobos of chelo, you see, jangalo, or say, yeah, short, I'm joking, no, Zasalan until we slang an ease.
Okay, okay.
When you wish, Angelo, sober.
Okay.
The video's okay. Because you and exchange my contacts.
So, Mao Tagiwe Usimsebinzi, Ubanesbin.
Tipsy.
Tipsy.
Yeah.
Ubanesbin. Okay, well, that's good.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, perfect. Mm. Okay, well, I really enjoyed having a conversation with you, Rose. And I really hope ukuthi uzongithela abanye abangani bakho.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't want to waste more of your time. Ngifuna ukuthi ubuye emsebenzini and make your money.
Mm. Plus and, le.
Yeah?
Plus le zivumelene ngayo.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ngizokunikeza.
Angifuni my mistake.
Konje uthe yini imali thobani ya ini?
Lehlakalala bithabiso.
Lehlakalala uyithabiso. What do you want to tell somebody that, you know, intaba icabangayo about your job? Like, what are your last parting words?
Lento abacabanga ngathi njengoba sime lapha estradini.
Mm.
Akusiyo. Because nabantu babo bayeza lapha nabafuna service from thina.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, amaphoyisa because this is actually illegal.
Ngikhuluma ngalapho.
Abanibambi.
Kanjani? So,
yeah.
Bayasibamba. Basibambe.
Guys. Thank you so much for coming.
Abantu laba abantu basebenzela government.
Mhm. Mhm.
Traffic coppers.
Mhm.
Subs.
Mhm.
Abantu bethu laba.
Oh.
Angizoba hlala base stradini ebusuku nemini. Futhi ebusuku bawese.
Oh, so they get your services. Mm-hmm. Oh, so manje they won't enforce the law. Okay. Mm. That's interesting.
Mm.
Bayathenga kodwa bayakunika imali. Yo, but that's actually
uthi ubona during lockdown. Alcohol bebuzwa la game, cigarettes.
But bayivaliwe mosi alcohol ntjani.
Baba bathola kunendawo ichaf pose. They are selling alcohol. Bafika benzani?
Bayothatha at the time.
Bayodiza ngawo kithi.
Oh. Oh wow.
Kuphi? Guys, starting good piece, my feet.
Mm.
You can judge us from le. Can't you know?
But ya pilega is starting. Okay, that's interesting. So, on twin we are?
Yeah.
Oh.
Umzalwane mina.
Umzalwane?
Yes.
I like that.
Mm-hmm. That's why I need to. The reason why for this 14 years I'm not sick is because. My biz more to phone a Roy. Even if you are sick, maybe that's why you take me sand less it. It's almost
Rose. Thank you so much for having a conversation with me. I really like the fact that we got like to know your side of your job and get to know a person that actually works estratin. And I really hope that you keep well. I hope you come again. if you've got anything else maybe to tell me.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's in your total mind.
Guys, thank you so much for coming back into our episode. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like and share. Bye.